Oh, what up? It's the Trooper.
Record. Okay, this is bullshit. Big blind. We got small blind over there. Five-handed. Whatever, I raise. Call, call. Our good friend, the Trooper. And I'm not a very good hand.
This is pretty much like the Battle of the Light Brigade. My commanders gave an order.
Someone calls you and stuffs you. They were trying to trap me. Like this fella over here.
Let me think of how to answer that. It could be. There's a way for it to be good.
Is this an angle?
Yeah. See, this
go
is all. This is. We should. I'm gonna show.
You
no.
Just had me pissed.
I just. I figured, you know what? Do them all a favor. Let them out cheap, but somehow get $40.
Losing value.
39.
Chris and Paula from the north of England.
Hi there.
Hi.
Great to meet the troops.
Fantastic. Thank you. And we love the sparkly pops.
Yeah, sparkly pops.
And Lady Trooper.
There you go.
What's the return? Jacked in. Not even that good.
Would it make a better video if I call?
I'm not going to say anything about that.
Do it for the vlog. I want it.
Tim needs content.
That's true.
All right, it was in my
blood. Oh!
I didn't mean to.
If you take a look around this room, it is one peculiar place.
I agree. Some hashtag F the Paul, something like that. Or too
we
many Pauls.
We won't be including any of that nonsense.
You're the expert.
I'm leaving at 8 o'clock. I started at noon. I put in 8 hours. So I'm leaving tonight a winner. I got quad deuces.
How long ago did this happen? How long ago did this happen?
About 10 minutes ago.
You already can't remember?
He had the nut flush and I had quad deuces. And he bet, I shot, he called, and so.
I'm handicapped.
So I end up $172 winner tonight. So I'm leaving now.
Chaz, I just raised it.
How you doing? Hanging out with the Trooper. Picked up a good hat. And he's playing poker. Hopefully he's winning.
There you go.
I want to shout out to everybody up in Deadwood. Yet.
What's up, Deadwood?
Yeah, you guys have a good one. We'll see you when I get home.
There you go.
Chris Seindorf. Chris Seindorf.
Oh, go that way? Something interesting about Trooper Thursday that I was just thinking about on my way out the door. Whether we have four tables or one five-handed table, it's always fun. I mean, you got Paul all the way from England. You got Sean all the way from Kansas. We definitely had fun. We started out actually as a five-handed game, but the pool tournament is in town, and quite a few randoms came through. Game was pretty good because of that, and pretty fun because it was Trooper Thursday. So it's like August 4th, you know, a little post WSOP lol in the action. But I know what you're thinking. Trooper, where you been? You haven't made a vlog in like, I don't know, 8-10 days? Nowhere really. Sometimes you gotta take a little step back and you gotta put your head down and think about it. You gotta like go, what do I wanna do next? What do I need? Sometimes you gotta go into like a planning stage, right? Sometimes you gotta go to the drawing board. You know what I mean? You should look at it as a calm before the storm. I am very tired today. Remember, if you like my video, oh, I lost 707. My goodness, I had a ridiculous bomb pot. I had ace queen with the ace of spades. On the top board, I flopped top two ace queen. On the bottom board, I have nothing. But I do have the ace of spades. There's a backdoor flush draw on the bottom. It's 8 high. I bet, blah, blah, blah. Turn card on top. It's hard to say that it's a brick because it's a bomb pot and anyone can have anything. But because there was action on the flop, it kind of has to trim it down a little bit, but you never know what board someone's on, right? But back to the point. I bet 60 on the turn, got a call. By the way, the turn on the bottom was a spade. We're still 8 high, and now I have the nut flush draw. I have top two on the top, nut flush draw on the bottom. The river card comes out, and the bottom is a queen, which I'm not thinking that a queen's any good, but it makes you feel good that if the opponent has, you know, maybe flopped a straight on top or something like that, well, now you have something on the bottom, even though ace queen could be, unless it was with an, but whatever. Sure enough, I move all in on the river, attempting to capture the entire pot with what I am feeling fairly confident that I have one board locked up. So I move in because I want to capture the entire pot. I don't want to win half of a pot that basically just has the preflop 90 and now it's been heads up the whole way. Takes this pool player forever to call, confused, and calls, and guess what? The turn on the top board, by the way, was an 8. Set of 8s on both boards. What do you know? That was a big one. So I'm down 707. There's still plenty of action in there with pool players, but I'm tired. I'm gonna go home. I'm looking forward to sleeping and then waking up tomorrow and brewing some hot coffee. Plopping myself down in front of the laptop and planning what you're gonna see next. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment right down below. I'm gonna see you next time.